Sabres holding it in. It's tipped to the corner. Canadiens get it off the boards, but Kalinin kept it in there. Provenville shot right on. Leway makes the save, and here away to Afinagenov. Afinagenov roaring back for Buffalo. In over the Montreal line. Afinagenov took the shot away. The save, rebound. Right in the goal line. They score! Yuri Novotny follows up on the play and jams it home. And Buffalo takes a 1-0 lead.
And that was after the Canadiens had good pressure in the Buffalo zone. And a by Novotny.
Souray shooting one, blocked by Drury. It's kept in by Montreal. Souray, another blast. Miller, the same. They score! Ryder, I believe, hammered it into the net on the rebound. And the Canadiens have tied it on the power play.
Now there's that booming shot.
Steers to the side. Chipped around on the glass, but not out of the zone. Souray's got it again. Souray holding it in. He cleared it in front of the net. The shot deflected away as it was taken by Letendresse. Oh. They cut out in front. Roy charges after it in the corner. Roy got it to Afinagenov. Afinagenov turning. Swings it back to Pinch, who will keep it in. Horvatic out in front. Roy shot, scores! Thomas Vanek finds Derek Roy out in front. Jammed it in the short side to put Buffalo back in the lead.
Well, they're on behind the net. Stachuk tries to take it back. Can't do it. It comes back to Souray. Souray picked his shot. He'll let it go now. Souray took his shot.
Ryan Miller never saw that one. 2-2 on the power play.
I mentioned earlier in the game, Souray not only can he shoot the puck, but he's pretty creative back there.
Battle on the wall. Hesch steals the puck away. Hesch, back it comes. Campbell, a blast. Deflected in front of the net. Rebound. Jammed in front. Knocked free again. And Thorpe picks it away. And they left the glass again. Bounced around to the boys. Montreal starting back. Trying to set up a two-on-one. In over the line comes Koivu. Koivu left it here. There's the shot. Great save by Miller to Rob Ryder.
Now, here comes Vanek on Oue. With the shootout tied at one.
Advantage Buffalo, obviously, if Vanek is successful on his opportunity, and we will know that within a couple of seconds. Thomas Vanek winds up, drills it, and scores!
Holy!
I don't think that Oue had any idea that Vanek was going to shoot.
And I sure didn't.
Wow!
Oh, I thought he was going to fake the slap shot. Instead, he ripped it just underneath the crossbar. And Oue was as surprised as we were.
Samsonov now has got to come back for Montreal. Here's Samsonov. Backhand, he shot it high and wide, and the Buffalo Sabres win the shootout.